Okay, so square of the doors. This big building. This is called Palazzo Vecchio, which means old palace. Started in 1299 because Florence needed a place where to have the public reunions of the citizens. They needed a political area in this town. So this was built, and believe it or not, after 700 years, it kept the function. Because in here, we still have the town hall of Florence. Okay, so political area of the town. From Palazzo Medici, remember, we saw that by the church, they decided they were powerful enough to take control of this town and settle right in the heart of Florence.